To be honest, I got out of jail with that one. 10-8 down in the fifth, 2-0 up. He pulled it back to 2-2, and then 10-8 down in the fifth, and a couple of lucky balls for me, but it was lots of fun. That's the most important thing here at the World Veterans, I think. I just qualified as of March, so really happy to be here, and just enjoy to play some table tennis rather than sitting behind the office desk all the time. Well, it's nice to come back and play for the first time for a long time, and I think it's good to be able to feel the sport again at the real competition level. And I really enjoyed myself. A few kilos less would have been great, so I could move. I was starting to cramp a little bit at the end, but anyway, it was a good fun with some nice guys, and just to be able to enjoy playing table tennis again.
I'm so tired.
Yeah, well, we will start the World Veteran Tour next year, and let's say that might help me to shed some kilos and to get a little bit more in shape. And of course, looking forward to Bordeaux for more reasons than just table tennis, but a great place in France, and I think it should be also a really great championships in 2020. I will prepare harder, I think, for that one. Good first championships.
Go on.